Hello， 大家好，我是 Remax 的温哥华专业地产顾问 Pan 师杨。我留意到咧，好多人都中意睇独立屋，咁所以我今次咧揾咗一个价钱冇咁贵，但系地区就远少少嘅 project 俾大家睇。佢呢个 pre-sale project 咧有 single house 或者有 duplex， 咁佢 single house 咧仲要有出租单位添。咁佢 location 咧其实大约咧就系喺 Willowbrook 同埋 Walnut Grove 中间，喺一个新发展嘅社区叫 Latimer。有兴趣就唔好行开，继续睇片啦。咁我哋到咗呢个 Bristol Show Home， 影下周边嘅环境俾大家睇下。呢排系 BC 省嘅雨季，咁所以咧都系阴阴地、湿湿地。嗱，大家见到咧周边咧其实系冇乜嘢嘅，因为佢系新发展嘅社区。咁但系将来咧就会起晒新屋喺度，一个新社区就会好靓噶啦。咁转头我就会入去影俾大家睇下佢嘅用料同埋佢嘅 design 啦。咁我哋入到嚟正门啦，呢度对住咧有个好大嘅 closet 位嘅，佢就俾你好多 storage space 嘅，即系好阔啦，上面可以摆嘢，呢度可以摆挂好多件褛可以。嗱，咁啊挂完褛咧，隔篱嗰边咧就系嗰个 living area 咯。佢呢层咧佢有十尺高嘅楼底，你见到啦，后边几多人嚟睇楼。佢每個 release 係 release 幾間屋嘅啫，所以賣得好快。咁佢呢度有十尺樓底啦，你見到佢個 living area 佢去到呢一度。其實佢用咗好大件嗰啲傢俬，你見到佢全部都好大嚿咧，即係好外國人。外國人可能先用呢啲咁樣大大嚿咧。咁但係擺完咧，佢都好多位，同埋佢有個 gas fireplace 喺度咧，即係成個感覺係好 warm 嘅呢邊。咁呢啲都係包曬嘅，然後咧佢側邊就會有啲窗，咁又高司令啊嘛，咁所以入到嚟其實成個感覺好光猛，好舒服咯。Even 今日佢唔係好有太陽啊。咁佢全部地板咧，而家地板咧都係會用咗 engineering hardwood floor， 即係比較貴少少嘅材料嘅地板啦。踩落去其實個感覺係真係唔同嘅，同 Lemony 嗰啲咧係唔同嘅。咁喺 living area 呢邊咧，過到嚟呢度咧，其實有呢個凹位嘅。咁而家佢呢個咧就係一個 designer item。咁其實係好 flexible， 你可以愛嚟好似佢咁樣 exactly 一模一樣，都好靚嘅。如果你中意飲酒咧，你直情可以擺一個酒櫃喺度咯，加多個酒櫃位，個牆就任你 design， 可以掛畫啊、掛相啊，就變到成間屋好 cozy 咁樣。咁所以嚟到呢邊咧，就會喺一個 dining area， 你見到佢有個燈位咧。其實呢個就係個食飯台位。呢度有個空間咧，咁就成間屋好闊落咯，多咗好多位。咁去到呢度咧，就差唔多入到 kitchen area 啦。咁就有個 pantry 喺呢度啦。咁個 pantry 咧，佢有啲櫃喺度，好闊落嘅，你可以擺曬乾貨喺呢度。咁睇完個 pantry 過到 A 邊咧，你就會見到成個 open kitchen。咁佢中間咧就用咗個好大嘅 counter。咁佢亦都係呢度特登闊咗好多出嚟嘅。咁你就可以好舒服咁樣坐喺呢度三個位。咁我一係睇咗呢邊，因為有人，你見到有人喺度咧睇緊。咁所以呢邊咧就係一個 gas 嘅四頭爐頭。咁佢除咗個四頭爐頭喺呢度咧，有塊鐵板嘅。你可以喺度鐵板燒添啊！咁然後佢就 build in 曬呢啲 hood fan 入去咧，佢成個櫃度你見到佢咧係好靚嘅，佢包起曬，咁你就唔同啲咯，嗰個 design 就特別啲咯。咁呢邊成排都係 quartz countertop 啦，咁佢然後有曬呢啲 under cabinet 嘅 lighting 嘅，喺室包曬喺度，咁就冇咁暗咯。然後佢嘅 backsplash 係用咗 porcelain 去做，咁就一辣，然後有個大窗望住個 backyard， 用一個 sink。呢只咧係一個 single bowl farmhouse style 嘅，即係佢唔係嗰啲不鏽鋼，佢走呢個風格係佢特別啲。好似之前咧，唔知道大家有冇睇我有一個係 Surrey 介紹嘅 townhouse， 就係用呢一隻嘅。 咁佢亦都有包曬洗碗機啦。然後有個 French door 嘅雪櫃，咁佢用咗呢一隻色調咧，你會見到咧，佢唔係嗰啲，佢係 stainless steel 嚟嘅，但係佢唔係嗰只銀色咯，佢係呢只係灰灰深灰咧，我覺得即係靚嘅。咁然後咧，我哋未睇呢邊，佢有曬啲櫃，然後有個 built-in microwave 喺呢邊。咁你見到佢呢個位咧，有個吸塵機咯，就係佢有中央吸塵，咁你開咗咧。就用隻腳踢曬啲污糟嘢入去，方便啲，咁就可以冇咁多塵啦。咁呢一層當然，如果冇細細關，好唔方便，所以佢擺咗個 powder room 喺呢度。個 powder room 咧就個 size OK 嘅，唔會好似好細嗰啲，都係繼續 high ceiling 啦，一個 sink 然後一個洗手間，咁有窗嘅喎，咁起碼唔會暗咯。
Hello。
咁然後咧呢邊咧？
慢啲喂。
Sorry。呢邊咧就係去 back yard 嘅，咁你會見到佢個 size 都 OK 嘅，咁有啲草地啊。呢邊咧就係落去下低 basement 嘅，咁佢都擺咗啲 outdoor furniture 俾你睇下，你可以擺啦。然後佢呢間屋有個 optional AC upgrade 嘅，咁亦都可以喺出邊 barbecue 啦。咁咧就介紹曬 main floor 啦，然後咧可以介紹上邊俾大家睇。咁上到嚟呢一度咧就係最高嗰層啦。咁向呢邊咧就係有個 master bedroom， 呢邊有個 laundry room 同埋個 closet。咁個 laundry room 咧佢係擺咗個full size 嘅 washer and dryer 啦 ，side by side， 上面有個 countertop 俾你擺嘢，咁亦都有啲櫃係 optional upgrade 啦呢啲，咁然後佢有個蒸盤喺側邊咧，咁你就可以好方便咧喺度洗嘢，洗啲污糟嘢然後抌落去嗰個 washer dryer 咯，咁佢啲櫃都好闊落呢度，然後咧佢個地板咧都會特別啲用咗呢啲 upgrade item 嚟嘅，咁你見到佢埲牆都好靚啦，呢啲都係 designer item。咁呢啲可以用嚟掛嘢就好方便啦，佢 design 到。咁我哋入嚟呢個 master bedroom 咧，你見到佢非常 spacious， 好大嘅 king size bed 咧，放咗個大嘅床頭櫃兩邊。咁佢個樓頂咧就係、是、有少少斜斜地，有啲特別嘅，就唔係好似平時睇嗰啲平嘅。呢個係佢一個 design 咯，佢呢個 design 咧比較好似外國人 feel 啲啊，同中國人嗰啲咧起樓唔同嘅。咁順便可以睇下嗰個風景啊！咁大家可以睇下而家佢哋起樓嘅進度啊，係起好多樓，發展得好快呢邊。係啦，咁到時起曬啲新樓咧，成區就好靚噶啦。咁佢呢邊咧就會有個 bathroom 啦，你見到佢用呢個 sliding door 啊。咁呢個 sliding door 嗰個 style 咧，即係唔係個個都中意嘅。咁啊，睇下你個人啦。但係佢好處咧就唔使嘥咗啲位開門、閂門，就咁 sliding door。咁佢呢個 master bedroom 咧，咁佢就有 double sink 兩塊呢啲鏡，就唔係用人哋用一塊咁樣，即係佢個 style 就係咁樣嘅。後邊嗰啲就 upgrade 嚟嘅。咁有兩個 sink 啦，你見到佢好多櫃，但係佢就冇嗰個 bathtub 啦呢度，佢得個 full size 嘅 shower。係啦，佢個 shower 咧有一個係 fix 死咗嘅，有一個係可以攞落嚟嘅，咁就方便啲你可以兩用啦。咁然後佢都有地暖嘅呢個包咗嘅，咁所以冬天就舒服啲啦。啊，咁睇完個洗手間咧，我哋可以睇下嗰個 walk-in closet， 因為佢 walk-in closet 個 space 咧都好闊嘅。你要見到其實一個而家嗰啲可能叫 den 嗰啲 size 佢就好闊落嘅，俾埋喺櫃你，咁你就可以掛衫啊。下低其實好多 storage 位，你見到佢擺兩凳，因為可能有時有啲人擺鞋咧，可能喺度著埋對鞋咁樣就出門口啦。咁我哋可以咧去一去另外嗰兩間房。咁佢呢度咧 ，before 入兩間房咧，其實佢有個 open space 喺度。呢個 open space 係好 flexible 嘅。而家呢張台係 designer item 啦，即係佢就做咗書台咯。咁如果你有細路仔學琴，你可以喺度擺個琴咯，喺度練琴，所以呢個位咧係睇下你想點樣用嘅啫。 咁而對住個釘嗰度咧，就係有個洗手間。咁呢個洗手間佢就選擇用咗一個 sink 去做，咁就有個 quartz countertop 包咗啦。咁佢個你見到佢個鏡呢邊係一塊大鏡咁樣做嘅。咁佢呢塊地都係 upgrade 嘅，你可以做咗呢個好特別嘅地啦。咁然後佢就包咗嗰個 bathtub 係啦，同埋 shower。咁而家咧可以 show 埋另外嗰兩間房，因為上面三間房嘛。咁我哋睇咗呢間房先。咁呢間房咧，佢就 design 做男仔房。咁呢邊咧，你見到佢冇曬位啦。呢邊佢可以做一啲輕盈嘅嘢，擺嗰啲 accessories 啦。咁然後咧，嗰個 closet 就會喺呢度。size 嚟講就正常啦。但佢用咗啲櫃係黑色嗰啲咧，就即係特別啲咯，有啲黑色好似感覺上 cool 啲。咁呢邊你睇到佢用咗一個 double bed， 咁然後再擺書台同埋床頭櫃，咁啊 very good 啦。咁呢度就有個窗落去，冇開曬呢邊咯，咁個感覺上咧就冇咁開揚。如果佢係成個呢個窗都有咧，咁間房就更加吸引啦，我覺得。咁另外呢間房咧就係女仔房嘅 style 啦，你見佢公主咁樣，有呢啲襯托用啲嘢飾，咁呢啲全部都 designer item 啦，佢而家係 decorate 到係 for 女仔咯，咁佢就多啲 area 俾個女仔玩，咁佢只係用咗一個 single bed 啫。其實我覺得細路仔真係 single bed 可能都夠瞓嘅，咁就會多啲其他 space 咯。咁然後都係咁樣咯，佢開咗喺側邊有個窗咁樣，咁嗰個 closet size 咧同隔離咧都係差唔多噶啦，係啦，差唔多嘅。所以而家咧上邊嗰層咧就介紹完啦，我哋可以去 basement 度睇下。嗱，咁我哋而家落到呢個 basement 咧，咁佢其實咧，佢個安排就係一個 bedroom 咧，俾上面 main floor 用；一個 one bedroom suite 咧就可以出租。咁但係如果你想係出租兩個房嘅單位，你唔需要話要用埋呢個房咧。其實我諗你可以喺呢一度咧起一道門樓梯位，咁就 close off 咗，咁就全部成個 basement 咧就係出租嘅。OK， 咁而家呢度咧落到嚟咧，佢有個門就係俾一個High efficiency 嘅 force air 嘅 heating 咯，就係呢一座。咁然後咧，亦都有個 hot water tank。咁呢個位好闊嘅，中間其實可以做埋 storage 都得。咁佢 basement 咧，佢都係繼續用呢個 engineering hardwood floor 啦。咁呢邊就係嗰個 one bedroom 嘅。佢叫咁樣有個 one bedroom open area 咁樣，要叫 rec room 或者咁，所以如果你呢度變咗個房，咁加多道門，咁就完全係變咗間房咯。咁我 space 都幾闊落嘅。咁正式嗰個 suite 咧，其實就會喺呢度，呢度有道門嘅。咁 close off 咗呢邊咧，就係 one bedroom suite。咁入到嚟咧，就係有個洗手間。咁佢個 one bedroom suite 咧，佢就用嗰啲料咧，嗰啲顏色都唔會話太核突嘅。雖然佢係 suite， 咁都 OK 啊。佢呢一個 sink， 咁然後就係、是、呢、這個就係 bathtub， 然後就可以有個 shower 啦，亦都。係啦，咁然後入到去咧，我哋再入去咧，呢度咧佢都會有啲 storage 位咯。因為如果唔係咧，呢度 one bedroom suite 佢驚佢唔夠 storage， 咁所以呢度都加咗個位俾佢可以擺嘢。另外樓梯底個位咧就會變咗係下低個租客啦，呢度有個 storage 位。咁我哋呢邊係 kitchen area 嘛，然後咧佢就會開咗個 room 咧就愛嚟擺 washer and dryer 嘅。咁佢就設計得好啲，因為好多 suite 咧其實係唔會俾個房你，直接擺個 washer and dryer 喺側邊，好似上次條片咧，佢就係咁擺咗側邊。咁佢呢個就靚啲咯。所以除咗話出租咧，你可以俾 in-laws 或者朋友喺度住咧，咁就會好啲舒服啲啦。咁你見到佢呢個 kitchen area 都好闊落，佢呢個 open kitchen。咁當然佢啲 appliances 咧就唔係上邊嗰啲噶啦，就會用啲可能 lower end 嘅， 但係都係 stainless steel 嘅四個爐頭嘅電爐啦。下低都有個焗爐。咁上面個 hood fan 咧，佢就係用咗嗰啲連埋 microwave 一 set 過嗰啲 hood fan 嘅。咁所以佢個雪櫃都仍然係 stainless steel 啦，都唔係嗰啲 French door， 但係都大嘅，大過人哋個 one bedroom 嗰24寸。咁都有個 double sink， 咁因為佢呢個係 basement， 咁就冇得開個窗話對住出邊洗碗噶啦。咁然後側邊都有個 GE 嘅洗碗機啦，所以如果係一個人或者一對 couple， 甚至係多個 BB 仔啊，你呢度一個 bedroom suite 租出去咧，就完全冇問題噶啦。咁因為佢呢度係 basement， 所以你見到咧，其實佢係有少少 underground 咁樣，咁所以冇上面咁光猛，但係起碼都有叫做個窗可以有啲 natural light 入咗嚟嘅。Beside 呢個 living area 同埋個 kitchen 咧，呢邊就會係有個 one bedroom 啦。咁你見到佢 one bedroom 佢係用個 carpet 嘅呢邊，咁啊 warm 啲咯，因為始終住 basement 咧都有少少凍嘅。咁佢擺咗一個 queen size bed 喺度嘅。你去做咗出嚟啦，咁側邊有床頭櫃，然後都係有個窗喺度可以開，咁啊冇咁黑啦。咁喺地點方面咧，其實片頭都同大家講過，佢呢個樓盤咧係 Willowbrook 以北。咁 Willowbrook 咧本身有一個好大嘅 shopping centre， 咁佢入邊衣食住行咧都應有盡有，唔需要擔心。咁最近咧，仲開咗一間中國人嘅超級市場 TNT， 咁即係代表咧佢越嚟越多中國人喺入邊住啦。咁至於 Langley 本身咧，如果你用 Burnaby 或者 Vancouver 作為 City Centre 咧，佢就係比較偏向東南嘅位置。咁咧，如果你去 South Surrey 嘅話咧 ，which 係好多人而家追捧嘅城市啦，只係四個字嘅啫。如果去 Surrey 咧，就差唔多半個鐘。如果去 Burnaby 或者 Coquitlam， 你預大約八個字至九個字啦，出到 Richmond 亦都係差唔多九個字。咁所以咧，你可以話佢係遠，咁但係如果走 Highway 咧，其實又係好順嘅，你唔需要停好多紅綠燈。咁所以如果咧大家係諗住投資或者自住咧，都可以考慮喺 Langley 呢個地方。咁介紹完成間屋咧，咁就可以同大家講下，其實而家 Langley 咧發展得好快。即係尤其是喺佢話會起 SkyTrain 之後咧，更加多人留意咗呢一區。佢啲價錢咧係好貼近而家我哋 let's say 出邊 Richmond 啊、Ladner 嗰啲 area 嘅。即係因為 Langley 咧，其實好多人都覺得係好遠 ，which 係遠啲嘅，比起如果 compare 喺 downtown Vancouver。咁但係佢有一班捧場客都喺呢邊住，因為呢邊環境咧，即係暫時講都安靜，好舒服，好多 green 咧，咁所以好多 local 甚至係可能回流翻嚟，或者喺外國移民過嚟都會揀呢度，因為睇到佢將來嘅潛力。咁所以佢啲價錢比起上年已經升咗好多。呢間屋咧而家咧係賣緊160萬，包埋 GST。咁以新屋嚟講，佢有2700多呎咧，即係可能十年前睇翻係覺得好貴，咁但係而家到到咧買屋都係差唔多呢個價。如果你想買一間新屋喺一個地區係住得舒服咧，這個都是一個不錯的選擇。仲要佢樓下有一個一房或者兩房嘅出租單位，可以幫你做 mortgage helper 咧，呢個係非常之好嘅。咁而家呢個發展咧都賣得好快，佢推出嚟咧就有人買噶啦。佢而家已經差唔多係賣咗一半。咁所以如果你哋係有興趣咧，盡快聯絡我，咁我睇下可唔可以幫你攞到適合嘅單位啦。咁如果大家有啲咩問題，可以隨時 WhatsApp 我啦，中意留言喺 YouTube 亦都可以嘅。咁記住咧 like 我 video 同埋 subscribe 我個 channel， 咁你以後嘅片咧就可以收睇到噶啦。咁今日多謝大家收睇，下次見。